Okay, sir.
Recording anyway. So this is before class. Ideally, what is the job of after class?
After class, to close all the browsers and connections.
Correct. Driver dot close. Okay, close, done. Okay, control S. Now coming to the test, how many tests are there here? Only one test is there. Similarly, you can create a number of tests. Okay, you can create a number of tests.
Okay.
Okay. Here, we have already have a tests over here. One is a login test. We can say simply say test case underscore login. Okay. Another test case. Test case underscore logout. Logout. Okay. Now, how we are going to automate the application? So, as I told you, this is under test. This is application under test actually. So how do you automate? We need to identify the locators here. So username and password is there. How do you automate? So you'll capture the locators. Okay, from a developer window, yes. Developer tools, just go to your username. This is a username. I'm just going to take username here, ID. Okay, driver dot find element of, okay, by dot ID of, okay. Okay, dot, click. Yeah, first clear. Okay, clear. And then control C, control V. Okay, dot, click. Okay, so instead of writing this.
Done the recording, sir?
Yeah, yeah, recording is already on. Okay. Okay, so okay. This is for a clear. Username and click username. Okay, and then I want to enter the details. How to enter? Very simple. Control C, control V. Dot send keys. Okay, so what is the username here? This is a username. Control C, control V. Okay, this is how we use it actually. Clear. So this is how we use. Okay. How to check? Sure. First of all, we have to navigate to the application. How do you navigate? Again, we have to create one more test. Control C. Okay. Control V. Okay. This time it is actually launch application. Okay. So to launch, what do you need actually? Driver dot get off. Okay, this is a URL you have to pass. So I'm just using this URL. Control C, control V. That's it. Okay, clear?
Yes, sir.
Now URL, you just navigate to this URL. I just want to check whether really navigated to this URL or not. How to check? How to check?
One second, sir.
How to check?
Yeah, I'm sorry, sir. Yeah, please carry on.
Yeah. First, you are navigating to this URL. After that, we need to check. This is nothing but a verification point. Okay. So verification point one.
Yeah.
What is the verification point here? After navigating this URL, I want to check login button is there or not. If it is there, I can say application is able to launch. Otherwise, not. Okay. So I want to take the locator of this login. Just take this login. ID is this actually. So control V. How to verify? How to verify? How to verify? Okay.
Is display or is enabled?
Web element. Okay. So login. Button underscore login button equals to driver dot find element of, okay, by dot ID of, okay, this thing. Okay, so double quotes started and ended, right? Done. Okay, so this is a web element. Okay, so we have to import a package here, so I'm just going to delete it, not required. Okay, done. Okay, so we have to import a web element package from OpenKA. Dot Selenium, done, right? Okay, what is the verification point? How do you verify now? If control C, control V dot. Okay, so is displayed. So till the object is displayed, we have to wait. Is displayed. We are just checking here. Okay, it displayed. Then I just want to verify. Okay, so what do you want to verify? Reporter dot log of, okay, login page has been displayed. Okay, has been displayed. This is the log details. Else, okay, again, else can simply say control C, control V.
So this is also been.
Yeah, tell me.
So this is.
Yeah, tell me. This is actually.
So this is already been real time, sir.
Correct. Login page is not opened.
Okay.
Okay. And how to do it actually? Assert false. You have to make it assertion here. Okay. Assert true or false. That's all. Okay.
Okay.
Test case is failed. Okay. F-A-L-S-E, false. Right. Okay. So assert true method assertion. Maybe you have to use assert dot. Assert. Okay. Why you are getting error?
So 1 second, sir, please.
Dot. Yeah.
Hello. வணக்கம் மேடம், சொல்லுங்க மேடம். சாட்டாச்சு, இப்போ கிளாஸ்ல இருக்க மேடம், மீட்டிங்ல இருக்க. சரி மேடம், கண்டிப்பா ஷூரா வந்து. சரி மேடம், சரி. ஓகே. இன்னைக்கு அந்த இது திரைப்பட்டிக்கு பண்ணுவீங்களா மேடம்? சரி மேடம், ஓகே மேடம், சரி. கண்டிப்பா மேடம். Yeah, sorry, sir.
I'm nervous. See, what we are doing, we are just using assertion statements. Okay, I presuming that you already know assertion classes. If you don't know, please let me know.
Yes, sir, I know, sir.
Suraj. Yeah.
I know, sir.
Assert yes, dot, sir. Assert true or false. That means you are exclusively making the test cases failed by passing false value to assertion true. Okay? Clear?
Okay.
Otherwise, you can simply say. And here you can pass it control C. Let's go over here and control V. And this is true. Assertion is true. Done. Okay. See, after clicking, after entering this Lanch application only, we need to check. First, we have to go to this driver.get.url, right? So before that, what do you have to do? There's one more thing. Before class is right here, what we have to do? Before class driver dot. Yeah, tell me. I just want to add implicit wait statement. Manage.
Driver dot manage.
Yeah. Okay.
Tell dot me. Implicitly wait.
Timeouts dot implicit.
Timeouts.
Yeah. 60, comma. Time.
Time units dot seconds.
Unit
dot time units dot seconds.
Done. Right.
Seconds.
Okay. So this is implicit wait. I'm not going to explain what is implicit wait and all. Okay. Implicit wait basically applicable at across the driver, across the script. Okay.
Okay.
Then coming to login. So this is how we have to put a verification point. If it is there, then simply check after clicking that we are just verifying whether it is passed or not. Then going to the login button. Here also you can put lot of verification points, but I'm not showing.
Sir, your voice is breaking.
Oh yes. Am I audible now?
Yeah, you're audible.
Okay. Now I'm going to automate a password button. Okay. Spy the object for password.
Sir, one second, I'll be back, sir. Please. You. Hello?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Yeah, fine. No issues. See, anyway, I'm just developing script for login functionality. See, so far, what we are doing, actually, we have just entered a username, entered password. Now we are just clicking a login button, right? So login button. Mm. Here, this is the locator. Control C and Control V. This is a locator which we are using. Okay. Nothing. Very simple. Done. Now Control C. Let's come here. Control V. Dot. Okay. Click, only click operation, done. Okay. See, what is the verification point here for login? See, we have just entered a username and entered password and then click login button. Okay. See, we entered username and entered password also. See, I don't have charging. Suraj,